Ooh. You find a hidden latch. Welcome back, guys, to Let's Play Fallout. I've been messing with this thing, and yeah, I've just found a hidden latch. As you saw, I just did a lockpick, and... Okay, now what? The wall next to the bookshelf quietly slides out of the way. Alright. That was kind of tricky. This whole thing with picking that up. Like, you can pick up parts of this or try to. I don't know what's going on with that. Oh, I guess we took too long? Okay. Oh! What the hell are you? He looks unhurt? What is it? I don't think I can reach with the flamethrower. Kill it with fire! Are there two of them, or is that part of that? ...65%. Master's pet. Blood resolves what words can't. That'd be Ian saying that. Cat you missed. Running up. Critically hit. She's dangerous with that. She's gonna kill somebody. Is that the same thing, though? Ow. It is two different things. I gotta take that from her. That's dangerous. Still just wounded. Wounded. I've decided to use this anyway. Oh crap. Oh, only one hit point. Never mind. I received a mild dose of radiation. Where is she going? She's out of ammo. Well, then use something else. Alright, I gotta help myself here. No one else is gonna help me, I gotta help myself. Get run round off with this. Ah. Damn. Ah. You get him. I'm here with 10 hit points. I am just burning through these. I'm gonna have to start using my super stim pack soon. I am completely out of everything. Can I reload this? Can't reload anything. Alright. Cool, Master's pet was killed. Serious wound was inflicted. Almost dead. I'm out of ammo or something for this thing? Is it dead? I can't do anything. I can't attack. You guys can see the axe. I don't know why. I reloaded. Oh, now I can attack. It was almost full, though. Alright, whatever. $850 XP. I need to take that from you before you kill us all. Actually, she's not gonna give it to me that way. She's out of ammo, though. For the minigun? What is this? I gotta see what it is to move it. Okay. That's my ammo. You can take that back. One. Just want to make sure she really is out of ammo for this minigun. What is that? 14mm. Okay, that's the top. Alright, give her that. Give her that. She won't take it. Okay, does she have ammo for anything then? Well, that is the minigun. I gotta go barter. This is really complicated. And I can't do it like that. I have to talk to her. So, barter. Okay, that's the minigun. The minigun takes 5mm, so 14mm is that. That's for her pistol. Yeah. So she should use her pistol. Give me that. Nope. Don't mess around like that. Give me that. Can't do it. I'm barter. Alright. Give her that too. Give her the book. Offer. What is this? Electronic lockpick. You hold on to that. Yep. Take that. Take one of these. The thing is, she didn't switch to her other gun. So I have to take that minigun from her. If I can. Can I even take it? Yeah, I can take that. I wanted to sell it, but it looks like she's determined to, you know, have it equipped and just run away. So I'm gonna take this back from her. And she only has 50? Oh, that's hers. 282. Alright. So now I'm gonna end up dropping this minigun. Because I'm not going to be able to carry it for long. Drop. It's right there. Alright. Now, draw your best weapon. Now, what kind of gun are you using? I can't see you. I can't really see, can I? Alright. Nasty things don't have anything. Okay, wall. What is that? Nothing? Oh, we've got stuff. I must be out of ammo. Alright, so I'll go steal. I'm not sure if she has my ammo. Oh, I'm just... that's the wrong thing. Clicking this. Steal. Nope. Ian has it. Saving. Any nasties around here? Pile of rocks. Indigenous rocks. He looks unhurt. Well, how do you do? Well, that's how you talk, do you? I'm gonna have to take some Radex or something. Oh, mutants. Let's back up. Oh, they're coming. Gramp, damn it. Death comes. What is this? Why am I getting that arrow? Pressing control to move up a little bit. -6% to hit these guys. That's not very good chances. I missed. Ow. 1 hit point? 21 hit points. I don't suppose... nah, really lousy. I'm right there, though. Why is it... they're pretty big. Why is it so hard to just... catch them in a conflagration or whatever? I laugh at your feeble attack. Well, thank you. Oh, he's just punching it. Why are you just punching it? Owie? He's out of ammo? The hell's going on? I got two. I want to start using these. I hate to do it. All the way to full. Regular wounded. Oh, I can't even... alright. I'm gonna dip you! Where's Katya? Oh, 88 points? I have 1 hit point. Katya. She's over there doing nothing. That's wonderful. You know, it's not like I don't need any help or anything. Ian's just punching. I mean, he is punching hard, but still. Punching. I'm gonna take one of those. I can't even reload this round. All right. Nope. Taking stim packs. Don't. Ow. Don't use those stim packs. I want to loot them from your body. Can I just please use the flamethrower on them? Pressing control. Moving up. 26%. Why? Okay, well, I was about to scream because dog meat got killed. But I got killed right after. Carrion eaters are interested in you. Yes, yes, no carrion eaters. Alright, loading. Wow, that was a nightmare. Okay. Ian, what are you using? Ugh. Can I? He had a Desert Eagle 44, didn't he? He also has a laser pistol. Maybe he's confused with all this stuff. He has a 44. Now this is 223 Full Metal Jacket. 14mm. 10mm. Maybe that's it. He's just completely... Nope! He has 44 Magnum jacket and hollow point. Please... draw your best weapon. Please draw your best weapon. This flamethrower seems to be so horrible. How about not use it? I gave him the stuff. I want the grenades. Maybe he was using the power fist. That's very possible. Gotta be a better way. Grenades! Yeah, you do not have. I guess I gave it to Katya. I'll take one of these, though. I'll take one of those, too. Oh, plastic explosives? I can't throw that, right? I don't think so. Alright. Steal from her. Please, I want my grenades. All 23, if possible. Thank you very much. These are EMP grenades, right? Let me take one and see. Yeah, EMP, I don't need that. At least not yet. Oh, I can't take it back, goddammit. Okay. Grenades. Not flamethrower, at least not for the time being. Saving. Try this again. A little more tactfully. Can I throw it this far? No. -42%. Missed. All right. That's enough for me. She's running away. What? My turn. Oh, horrible. Actually, a better chance to hit this one back here. Nice. Oh, he's using the minigun? Now I have an even worse chance to hit him. He's severely wounded. Where am I hiding those things? Stupidest impacts. Unhurt, okay. Try to stand in front of him a little bit. Ow. Crap? I just want to throw some grenades, man. I wish I could get a hot spot for this, I could just put it over to the side so I can get to it easy. Not a hot spot, but you know. You guys know what I mean. Now I can't throw anything. Hopefully they kill this friggin' thing. He's retreating. Thanks. Now I'm on my own, well, except for the dog. 50%. Why do you struggle? Using stim packs. -40%. Missed that time. Ow. All right, how are they? Severely wounded. I can't look at the other one. I'm gonna take a chance, I guess. Missed. You have no power. I'm not a power plant. Dog meat, kill this damn thing. Thank God I have a lot of them. I missed and hit anyway. Die, human fool! damn it. Damn it. Stop. Still just severely wounded. I should be able to see that guy. And wait. To be taken before exposure. This is taken after exposure, so I'm going to take this. Did I take it? I can't tell. Yeah, I see all kinds of stuff. Take it. I lost 6 current radiation level. Alright. Thank God you killed that stupid thing. Die, damn you. Sheesh. You make me laugh hard. Don't hurt my dog. Still severely wounded. Kill it! You know hurt me when you dead! Ah, damn, he got up. I'm dead. Yeah. Awesome, huh? Pretty tough. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. But you're not gonna watch me die over and over again to these freaking things, so next time you tune in, we'll somehow be triumphant. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.